last week. In overtime at TCU, he's got only one miss on the season. That was today. Sanders has a complete.